It's away.
All right, guys, welcome back to more Apex. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this.
There's a prime spot for mayhem.
Let's go.
What do you say we move here?
Let's do it. Chose it.
Game bloody.
Come on down.
Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Right there. I know that. I don't have any ammo to deal with 50 squads, dude. Here we go.
Attention. There is a new kill
leader.
Rejecting my shields. The whole squad's been shut down.
That kill was fan bloody. Let rip. Joker right here. Serving him a knuckle sandwich. Shooting an arc star. Fire.
Hold it down, hold it down, hold it down.
Deploying me knuckle cluster.
Fifty freaking squads over here. This is a prime example of why you don't land in the freaking most popular areas of the map. Prime example. Look at that. That's why I never landed at Twin Towers playing Fortnite. My God. Unless you just like the heat of the action right off the bat, or you're like a pro player, I wouldn't do that. What's the purpose? My God. I'm start landing where I want to land. I'm trying to be nice and listen to the, you know, your teammates. You be courteous. Okay, let's land here. Okay. Since I'm the jump master, okay. But you want to land right in hot spots. Everyone likes to land in hot spots with a million other squads and all you have is a pistol. My God, that gets on my nerves. I mean, that was a nice headshot with the Mozambique. I'm not gonna lie. I nailed him with that Mozambique, but for the most part, no.
first years. And then, of course,
this is more than a battlefield to me.
This is your champion.
I'm the jump master. I am honored.
Look at all that back there. We would land back there, man. We thin out the herd a bit. I mean, someone's always gonna land near you, right? At least the herd is thinning down. You're not landing with everybody else, you know what I mean? I understand that. Someone's always like, this guy here, that squad over there. Someone's always gonna land with you or near you. But at least you're not landing with half the freaking map in one spot. That's what you're asking for. And then you try to run to safety, which is the smart thing to do when you have no weapons. They want to get mad.
That's the first of many lights to go out.
That's a weapon. Not the weapon I want, but a weapon. Sniper.
Next ring's a bit of a mark here. Shall we get a move on?
Get a move on. You got it.
Evil shield here.
Oh.
Level 2.
We should move it. I could use that.
No, don't go there.
There's a new kill leader.
I can just find a sniper rifle.
Extended light mag here. Level 2. Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
Feet, darlings. The ring's closing soon, and we've got some serious ground to cover.
Forty-5 seconds to get to that ring. We need to move.
Bunch of beasties have been here.
Oh, you can only carry one.
Fancy a wee stroll this way?
Attention, delivering care package.
Got a ways
care
to go.
Package dropping from low orbit.
700 and something meters.
Fancy a stroll this way.
Just topping off my shields.
Let's go. Reload, Raven. Darn it. I don't think you can hold them off on your own, man. We're kind of surrounded. Sounds like I heard more than two people. Yep. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.